Hi guys, so if you are facing blurry font issue in Windows 10, so this video will surely fix your problem. So let's move to the first method. Just click on setting, click and open setting panel and search clear type. Okay, just search clear type and click on it. Adjust clear type font. Okay, now make sure this is turned on. Just check this. If it is unchecked, just check it. And now click on next, click on next. And now optimize your reading experience. Okay, so with the two options, choose the one that looks best for you. Okay, whatever looks better for you, just choose that one and optimize the settings. Okay, and click on finish. This fixes the problem in most of the cases. If this does not fixes the problem, let's move to the second method. Just search Regedit it in the Windows 10 search box. Now click on Registry Editor to open Registry Editor. Now once this Registry Editor opens up, what you have to do is to just click on H key current user, control panel, and then desktop. Okay. Once you go here, H key current user, control panel, and desktop. Now in the right side, just find Win8 DPI scaling. Just double click on it and make sure the value data is 1. If it is not 1, by default it is 0, just change it to 1. Okay, just right click on it, click on new, draw 32 bit value and create a key log pixels. Okay, just double click on it and make sure the value is 78. Okay, this and then restart your computer and your problem will get fixed. If this also does not fixes your problem, just search adjust performance. Okay, now click on adjust the appearance and performance of Windows. Now just select this adjust for best appearance. Okay, now click on apply and click on OK and close the window and your problem will get fixed. That's it guys, please do like the video to support us and thanks for watching the Geek Page.